Go back to A. So now we have A to the 7th force. So now we're dealing with two different terms in the numerator and denominator. We have to go back to this rule of B equals m to the n, which we wrote down in our notes. And that just equals the nth root of B to the m. OK? So to apply that here, I'm just going to have this is going to equal the 4th root of A to the 7th in radical form. OK?
That's it.
That's it. If I ask you just to put it in radical form, that's all you guys have to do.